What's up, guys? We're back with another video. Playing Grand Theft Auto Vice City, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Grand Theft Auto 5, and the episodes from Liberty City. And, last but not least, episodes from Liberty City. 4. And we're going to play them in order they came out. Don't worry about that, guys. It's just because it's stuck. Evolution of the first mission. Never mind. No. I'm not doing that because I'm so far in the game. City. Now we switch to San Andreas. Most beloved. Game of all time. San Andreas. Yeah, I was messing around with some cheats yesterday, guys. So, yeah, got the funhouse theme going on. trailers. Also know the jetpack cheat. It's L1, L2, R1, R2, up, down, L, right. And you just do that over again. L1, L2, R1, R2, up, down, left, right. Then you've got the jetpack. And I went all the way to San Fierro, and I just restarted a brand new game. So I still gotta do the writer mission. So all that stuff, yeah. Alright, I'm running out of time, so I'm gonna switch to PS3 and put it on Grand Theft Auto 4. My personal favorite is the Lost and Damned because I've got a club, motorcycle club background. So yeah. And you want to cancel that. First, I'm going to play the Lost and Damned. Gotta kind of speed this up a little. Mm-hmm. badass protagonist. Alright, and that's all for Lost and Damned right now. And we are going to play the Ballad of Gay Kelly. Yes, unfortunately you have to take the disc out and put it back in. But if you get to play, you get to play. Could I look at it like? Sorry about that, guys. Thank you. Fatal Fury. And this is going to be all for the Battle of the Gay Tony. We're moving on to Grand Theft Auto 4. I accidentally skipped Grand Theft Auto 4. My mistake. So we would originally go Grand Theft Auto 4, then the episodes from Liberty City, but I accidentally skipped 4. I went too far ahead of myself. Grand Theft Auto 4. Thank you. That's the secret Easter egg, I think. Sorry about the lawnmower, guys. And it's dark as hell. I can't see shit. I can't see shit. I'm afraid that's all I can do for 4, because I gotta move on to GTA 5, because my controller and its charger is acting up. So I just gotta hurry up, guys. I'm sorry. Moving on to GTA 4. 5. my favorite character. I forgot to show you Franklin's special ability. How did he survive that? How did the car not blow up? I never knew that. If he leaves the same character in his car, and he's when you switch and it's all damaged, and you switch back, the car is fixed. Maybe it's just on PS3, I don't know. Xbox 360. That's Franklin's special ability, I'm guessing you all know. Back to Michael. I don't know if you guys know his. There's a lot of people don't use, but I use it a lot in combat. That's Michael's. Now for Trevor. Jesus, Trevor. Trevor becomes really angry and invincible. I'm gonna waste it all on the cops. You don't need the invincibility cheat. If you look down at my health bar, one of me is not watch. It doesn't affect me.
pretty cool. Alright, that is all for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and we'll see you guys next time.